electric car manufacturers keep on trying to improve the all-electric range of electric cars. We know that there are a lot of factors that affect the performance of an electric vehicle. The characteristics of the tires are one of the factors. Today we are going to check out the characteristics of electric vehicle tire, impact of tire pressure on the performance, and airless tire for electric vehicles. If you are new here, we create videos about electric vehicle technology, electric vehicle reviews, news and more. Subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get notified when we publish a brand new video about electric vehicle. Electric vehicles are heavier than conventional IC engine vehicles, so it demands tires that could bear more weight and transfer more torque to the road when the vehicle moves. The powertrain of electric vehicles doesn't make much noise. The tire noise would be more noticeable in an electric vehicle than that in an IC engine vehicle. To reduce the noise, tire manufacturers add a foam inlay inside the tire. The component of the force to overcome the rolling resistance is equal to MgCrR cos theta. The coefficient of rolling resistance depends on the type of the tire and the surface where the vehicle moves. It is estimated that the loss due to the electric vehicle tires accounts for 90 gigawatt hour per year to power around 50,000 households in China. Electric car tires from many manufacturers such as Continental have a tall and narrow shape to reduce the rolling resistance. Geely Research Institute and ExxonMobil conducted a study and published a research paper on SAE International about the impact of tire pressure on electric vehicle range. They had found that in the overall life of an electric car, the change in rolling resistance due to the fluctuations in air pressure alone could increase the energy consumption by 4%. It showed that the reduction in the pressure loss and rolling resistance could help out the car makers to use lighter batteries in the cars. There are tire pressure alert systems in the vehicle. They could monitor tire pressure under inflation by 20%. The latest systems are programmed for a trigger of 2.5%. But all those systems could not improve the efficiency of electric vehicles. The above mentioned study shows that the greater attention to the tire pressure across the life of electric vehicles could improve the EV range by 3-7%. That is the reason why airless tires are important in electric vehicles. Airless tires are puncture resistant. They are constructed by a band of rubber encircling polymer spoke around an aluminium hub. Michelin, a France-based tire manufacturer, showed the prototype in 2005 and commercially launched airless tires in 2012. Now these tires are heavier than normal tires, but the tires could be lighter and could reduce the total weight of the vehicle in near future. General Motors announced that they would launch passenger cars with Michelin airless tires in early 2024. They are jointly testing the airless tires in Chevrolet Bolt EV and moving to other cars. According to the company, airless tires will result in a lot of benefits like less downtime, near zero maintenance, and more peace of mind as the risk of flats are eliminated. In electric vehicles, you may see that the improved rolling resistance characteristics reduces the energy loss and result in better all-electric range. The saved energy would be useful for other purpose. Advanced technologies are emerging in automobile industry. Here is a video about the wireless charging for electric vehicles. Remember to watch the video and thank you so much for watching this video.